And today I've come quite aptly. Flogging and flagellation was a booming industry. I can't wait to get inside to have a look at some of the gear. To say, I mean, you look amazing, but this was not the outfit I was expecting.
This is a creation, a governess.
Okay.
With a birch rod.
Oh my God, how funny.
20 houses of domination having been recorded.
I love that they bothered with cushioning. She beat the hell out of you and then, but you've got a nice soft thing to lean on.
Ollie.
I mean, that's horrendous.
We've got two different kinds, especially for you, of the era.
Wow.
And then what would happen is the first show, you're taken straight back.
I was going to say it's got to do with the sense.
Other implements, but I think it's even better if I can demonstrate them on somebody.
Oh, damn. What do you recommend for this naughty boy?
Do I get a say?
Excellent.
Are you up for it?
No, not really, but I've got... I'm so up for being
that,
behind
not
you.
That tangle teaser thing.
And...
Oh.
Okay, that could be my level.
I'll tell you what, I'm going to give you these. They sort of need to go there.
This is historical research, so...
It is.
Bottom out.
Okay, I'm ready, fine.
I didn't go one more.
Begin it.
You ready?
Yep.
Yes, governess.
Yes, governess. Ow!
And our session shows that everyone has their limit, even if they're not prepared to go past the pain.
That's when we go, that's cut! Right. And cut.
I'm off.
And cut. Don't try this at home. Unless you know, you really want to.